The FAA faces backlash for hiring individuals with severe disabilities in a DEIA initiative. Elon Musk voices strong criticism, igniting controversy. The move is part of a broader effort to enhance diversity within the organization.